नेक्स्ट टॉपिक वैलिडेटिंग फॉरेंसिक डेटा. वैलिडेटिंग फॉरेंसिक डेटा, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हाउ टू वैलिडेट. ओपन ए न्यू वर्ड डॉक्यूमेंट, ओपन ए न्यू वर्ड डॉक्यूमेंट MS ऑफिस डॉक्यूमेंट एंड टाइप ए मैसेज एंड नेक्स्ट स्टेप सेव इट एज टेक्स्ट डॉट DOC इन योर वर्क फोल्डर then close that document and validating forensic data. Pro Discover tool it is a built-in validation. It also include a built-in validation. Okay, what is meant by Pro Discover? It is a features such as Pro Discover features such as auto image checksum. Auto image checksum verification for validating forensic data. And again, Pro Discover contains metadata. What is meant by data? Data about data. Okay, na? We are collecting information about information, or data about data is called a metadata. Okay, metadata include hash value. Metadata include hash value. If both match, then evidence is considered as reliable. If particular evidence is match for that crime, it is a reliable. In that, we are including SMART. SMART for viewing additional validation features. In SMART, another name is X-Way. Some people are saying digital evidence is unsafe. And again, addressing data hiding techniques. What is meant by data hiding? Data hiding means hide the particular file information. And also manipulating and changing the file information and also setting password. We have to protect it and also encryption. We involve data hiding techniques. What are the techniques? First one, hiding partitions. What is meant by hiding partitions? Okay, for example, we take example as a local disk. We are dividing the partitions. For example, okay, this is the example of hiding partitions. And the second one is the bit shifting. What is meant by bit shifting? Okay, bits. For example, this is the readable format. Okay, for example, we are reading the data. Okay, data reads readable format. Okay, readable format to bits format means binary format. In binary format, we are using hexadecimal. This is the second one. And third one, marking bad clusters. Marking bad clusters. What is meant by marking bad clusters? Confidential data on the disk. Okay, confidential data on the disk. For example, disk is like a disk partition. Okay, disk partition cluster. Cluster is a group of items in one group. Where cluster is in a free space is found. Okay, free space is found. Okay, this is the third one. In marketing bad cluster, good clusters are there. Good clusters are also marked as a bad clusters by using a disk editors. Okay, in marking bad clusters, good cluster is marked as a bad cluster by using a disk editor. And fourth one is the steganography. Already we discussed about steganography in previous video. And fifth one is the encryption. Encryption technique also we discussed. Okay. And again, dictionary attack. In dictionary attack, dictionary available in different languages. Okay. Languages such as English, Telugu, Marathi, so on up to etc. And the second one, brute force attack. Okay, brute force attack possible only for letters, numbers and character that are present on a keyboard. That keyboard is used as a password protection.